Hello everybody, so today I will talk about the calculus. The topic today is about hyperboloid. So I will use real question to illustrate in here. A cooling tower for a nuclear reactor is to be constructed in the shape of a hyperboloid of one sheet. The diameter at the base is 280 meters and the minimum diameter 500 meters of both the base is 220 meters. Find an equation for the tower. So we know that hyperboloid of one sheet, we will have the formula like this. So we have s power 2 divided to a power 2 plus y power 2 divided to b power 2 minus z power 2 divided to c power 2 equal to 1. So this is the first step. The diameter at the base is 280 meters. So in here you can see that in the base and the base, if we draw the plane parallel the place, you can see that's about the circle. And here is the question we need to answer, because the question they mentioned that assume the center is at the origin with axis, the z axis, and the minimum diameter is at the center. So here is about the center of the minimum diameter and the base in here. Why we need to have the minus 500? Because they use the base is the origin, so that we use from the origin to the base, so that's why we have the minus 500. So the next step, we have the base is about 220, but if you see the diagram in here, z become the zero because that's the origin in here. So we have s power 2 plus y power 2 equal to 220 divided to 2. Just this is about the equation of the circle, because diameter divided to 2, you got about the radius. That's why you use about the equation of the circle in here. And then we have s power 2 divided to a power 2 equal to y power 2 divided to b power 2. But we know that z it become the 0, so we don't need to write equal to 1. In here, we compare with s power 2 divided to plus y power 2 equal to 110 power 2. You can see that if we divide 110 power 2 with the s power 2 and y power 2, and you go about s power 2 divided to 110 power 2 plus y power 2 divided 110 power 2 equal to 1. So now we can know that a power 2 equal to 110 power 2 and b power 2 equal to 110 power 2 in here. Let's see the second step. The next one, the minimum diameter 500 meter of both the base is 220 meter. So now the diameter at the base is 280 meter. Here is the base in here, but from the base they go up to the center is about 500, but now we use the center just like the central point, so we go back to the base, so that's why we use about minus 500. And we have in here s power 2 divided to a power 2 plus y power 2 divided to b power 2 minus z power 2 divided to c power 2 equal to 1. So now we have a power 2, b power 2, and we have z in here is about minus 500. We just input everything in here. Z is about minus 500. Equal to 1. So now we will move this one to the right, then later multiply with 110 power 2 in here. We know that x power 2 plus y power 2 is about the circle. Now in here, in the circle, we have the diameter is about 280 meters. So the radius of this circle is about 140 meters. So that this one, we got about 140. In here we have 280 meter in the diameter in the circle, so the radius in this circle is x by 2 plus y by 2 is about 140 power 2 equal 110 power 2. So we find the c power 2 in here. So we have 1,000 divided by 3. So we have the answer for the question in here. So a power 2 is about 110 power 2. And in the C, we convert to this number, and we got about 1, 2, 1, 3. But on the Z, we know that Z it become the 0, and we need to convert the Z in here. So here is the answer for the question. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.